High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Pocket Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grantley, with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
He stirred up.
Got all these main doors.
I ain't gonna tolerate this mess much longer. You better straighten up your act and find these dang kids!
All doors are padlocked.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. Something I gotta do. I'll make it snappy, I promise.
She's over my grandpa. She's at the front door.
I can't think straight with all this craziness going on.
You better not be messing with Grandpa. Gonna find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do.
But if they're hiding, I might be saving you.
Oh, they must pick the lock. Yeah, I just saw it now.
Chasing around much longer, so stop your running. Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Like 41 in them. Oh. She's out here. She's back inside. I'm guessing she's gonna go out the window. Got it.